You know, Halloween is a very strange holiday. Personally, I don't understand it. Kids worshiping ghosts, pretending to be devils. Things on TV that are completely inappropriate for younger viewers. Things like the following half hour. Nothing seems to bother my kids, but tonight's show, which I totally wash my hands of, is really scary. So if you have sensitive children, maybe you should tuck them into bed early tonight instead of writing us angry letters tomorrow. Thanks for your attention.
Show, I warned you not to let your children watch, but you did anyway. Well, this year's episode is even worse. It's scarier, more violent, and I think they snuck in some bad language too. So please, tuck in your children and... well, if you didn't listen to me last time, you're not going to now. Enjoy the show.
Nightmares. You see, there are some crybabies out there, religious types mostly, who might be offended. If you are one of them, I advise you to turn off your set now. Come on, I dare you. Chicken! Hey.
Homer, did you just call everyone chicken?
No. I swear on this Bible.
That's not a Bible. That's a book of carpet samples.
Ooh, fuzzy.
I must warn you all that this year's Halloween show is very, very scary. And those of you with young children may want to send them off to bed. Oh, my. It seems the show is so scary that Congress won't even let us show it. Instead, they suggested the 1947 classic Glenn Ford movie, 200 Miles to Oregon.
There's nothing wrong with your television set. Do not attempt to adjust your picture. We are controlling the transmission.
What's that, boy? We're in control? Hey, look! I can see my voice! This is my voice on TV!
Dad, you're ruining the mood!
Sorry.
For the next half hour, we will control what you see and hear. You are about to experience the terror and foul horror of the Simpsons Halloween Special.